Hey guys, Brendan Kuhn here. Today's video, I'm in the pizza store right now, and I just want to talk about something real quick. My friends, but I forget about my family, because my family, they love me as much as I love them, and I know they like me, who I am, and what I do, but friends, they come and go, and when they come and go, they're not like really your friends. They say shit about you, like me, because they. If you check PlayTurn 1211 recent live stream, you could see they were talking shit about me, and I didn't like it. So I'm gonna come home and go unfriend PlayTurn 11. So because I don't like when people call me a dumbass, and I just don't like calling me a dumbass. But if one of my friends does. That's a problem. Like, it's not a big problem. I just don't like being called like that. Never. Not even my friends calling me that. For what? I just don't understand, and I never will. If I said something to them, I understand. Will you just play around like that, or? They meant it. So I only got 7%, and this video is about to end any time right now. So right now I'm ordering a pizza pie with pepperoni on it. I'm at the restaurant. I'm not at the restaurant right now. I have to walk all the way over right there.
Jesus Christ, it's so hard.
I can't even. I just put in like a little circle so you can see it. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like. And the main thing what I'm trying to talk about right now is don't mess around with . If you like something, if you don't like being called something, just don't say shit about them. Don't talk like, oh, my mother, because I do not talk about Player Turbo Love's mother. So why should that talk about mine? Don't understand, and I never will. But anyways, I'm Brendan Kano. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good night. Bye-bye.